Captain, please! That was a good nappy.
It was just like when Mommy used to rock us to bed to bed.
Well, I like a bed that doesn't move.
Land ho! Land ho!
I'll never set foot on water again.
Where are we?
Well, isn't it obvious? The palm trees, the white sand, the crystal blue water? Why, we've landed on an island resort.
Place looks pretty deserted.
Oh, Betty. The best ones always are. Just look for a cabana boy carrying towels. Hello? I could use a double espresso. Chop, chop. Chop, chop.
Don't worry. I've got a map. We'll figure this out. We left here. We capsized here. I know exactly where we are. See? We're on this tiny little island called... Uninhabited.
You mean we're the only people here?
Well, we'll just have to get back in the boat and row to another island. One with coffee. Drew! The lifeboat's gone!
John! Where'd
it go?
It's Leandro!
Wait, ho!
We're marooned? With no food? How soon before we all turn cannibal? I have to get out of here!
So, Swiss Family DeVille, he's not.
Morning, poodles.
Ugh, we were up all night looking for that leopard.
Debbie, they're here!
Ta-da!
Homemade coconut muffins and fresh herbal tea.
Debbie, this is so sweet.
Oh, and these look heavenly.
A friend remembers to eat rum.
Mmm. Oh, really delicious, honey.
But you guys just got here.
I know, but the Foundation is expecting that footage today, and we still haven't got it. Nigel, I think we should split up.
Dearest, I thought we were so happy. You mean to look for the leopard, don't you?
I can't believe this. You're always working. When's the last time we took a vacation?
But, Debbie, we travel all over the world.
I want a family vacation. You know, where we fight over the bar of hotel soap.
And Debbie hogs all the good towels.
And we order room service.
And we do dorky family activities?
Yes. Dorky sounds really good right now.
Well, girls, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you felt this strongly. I promise, as soon as we find the leopard, we'll do dorky family activities.
It's settled, then.
You're leaving, too?
Mm-hmm.
Fine, go. I was just gonna hang out on the beach today anyway.
Debbie, are you forgetting that I talk to animals?
Sadly, no. Your point?
I'm gonna find out where that leopard is so we can leave and maybe we'll really take a vacation. Oh, come on, Darwin.
No running, James. Camp rules.
Darwin's staying here. See ya.
When I write about my life, and I will not be kind.
Magari in realtà era Swanky travestito da Ninko. Questo spiegherebbe tutto. E lo Swanky che ti ha scosso la prima volta in realtà era Flip travestito da Swanky. E quando ti ha scosso Flip?
Tristezza.
Babies, listen up. We're stuck on a tropical island that don't got no people on it.
But we're here, Angelica.
I mean people who matter. And we got no food and no cookies.
What? This place is crazy.
Man, I know this might be a bad time right now, but...
I don't know what you're talking about, Angelica.
Oh, yeah? I saw a movie about it once. These little kids were all alone on an island till they growed up and turned wild. The boy grew a beard down to his feet, and they had to wear rags for clothes. That's not the worst part.
This isn't like our park back home with slides and pools and swings. Kids, and water wings can't save you from the slimy, squishy squids. I need a princess, someone beautiful, like me, to save you from the scary claws that grab you from the tree. So if you don't want to end up being mutant monster food, then keep your eyes. in the eye. You're not some island princess. There's not a squishy squid. There are no mutant lobsters that would ever eat a kid. Don't listen to her stories. She always misbehaves. She's trying to scare you babies into being island slaves.
Why do you always have to be so good and nice and cheeky? Just face the fact that I'm this island princess and jelly.
It's obvious. The first thing to do is make a signal fire.
You know what else is obvious? You're an idiot.
We have to find something to eat. All I saved was a couple jars of baby food.
I never knew strained peas and apricots went so well together.
Oh, you ate the baby food?
Babies don't need food. I have to keep my strength up for when you try to throw me into the soup pot!
He's delusional.
This is all your fault!
My fault?
Whose idea was the stew cruise to doom?
Oh, I would expect that from the Finston and the DeVilles.
This is the Circle of Chaos. If we're gonna survive on this island, we can't ever step foot in the Circle of Chaos.
Wow! I feel calmer already.
We don't know when we'll get off this island. Until we do, we're gonna need order. First thing we need is a leader. Any volunteers?
Stu, put down your hand.
I nominate Betty.
I accept.
All in favor of me? Raise your hand.
Hold on. You're all gonna blindly follow Betty just because she drew a circle in the sand?
Yes!
Thank you. As my first duty as your rightfully elected leader, I'm assigning Stu to Baby Watch. The rest of yous, follow me.
Jeez, all I wanted to do was have a little adventure. Now everyone and their brother is blaming me for this mess.
Angelica, are the grown-ups mad at my daddy?
That's a blunder statement. He's in big trouble. It's because of him we're gonna have to live here forever.
Maybe we can help.
You babies are gonna help? You can't keep your fingers out of your nose.
Homak is so boring.
Oh, we got to try, Angelica.
Guys, up the hill.
I think it's the drain forest, just like we saw it on Nigel Strawberry's TV show.
Does that mean Nigel Strawberry's here? What makes you think that Big Nose Nature Guy's on this stinky island?
Because that's the last place we saw them. He was getting eaten by a crocodiler. Remember?
Nice knowing you, Chucky.
Fail!
I bet if we go in there, we'll find Nigel Strawberry. He can help us get home.
And no one would be mad at your daddy no more.
And I wouldn't have to share the waffle I got in my diaper. If I had a waffle in my diaper.
Now let's go! All right! Hang on!
See you, Angelica.
Hey! Get back here! You babies better listen to me! Or else!
I can't believe it, Cynthia. Those babies always do whatever I say.
What's all this junk?
It's not junk, Angelica. These everyday items can be used to make a lot of things. That's it. I'll build a radio and send a distress signal. Angelica, keep an eye on the babies for me, okay?
I'm supposed to babysit those half pipes? That's dog's work. Spike, wake up! Watch the babies! I got important things to do, like find someone to be my royal subject. Now go!
I'm that dog!
I feel like that!
be someone around here I could boss.
Listen up, monkey. All that chimp chatter really bugs. Just hand over those munchies and keep painting.
Wow! She's got that monkey waiting on her hoof and mouth. Since I can learn a lot from that girl. Excuse me, Miss Bossy Lady? Cut down, monkey!
Hey, lady!
Who's calling me a lady? I'm a teen! Where'd you come from? This is supposed to be a deserted island.
I'm Angela Tiki, the island princess, and I'm thirsty.
And I lost my touch for being bossy, so you gotta teach me. No ice cubes next time.
Bon appetit!
Here's the drain for us, guys. Bet we'll find Nigel's strawberry down there.